Good morning. So we are on our way to Los Andes. I guess we're going to go see some mountains. I don't know. They just picked me up and we are going to drive outside the city.
Today is going to be a pretty day.
We actually made a pit stop. They say that it actually snowed last night in the mountains, so it's going to be really, really cold. Usually Santiago is like 18 Celsius degrees, and over there it's going to be negative 10, so it's going to be really freezing. So they recommend that we rent a whole bunch of jackets, pants, boots, so that we don't freeze to death. So I rented some boots and some pants. As you can see, I got my little pants on, and these are my shoes. No joke. So if you're out of shape, you should take your time because you could get dizzy because of the altitude and you can't breathe because you're out of shape. So yeah, just take your time.
No control over where we go, but we don't care to know. Ignorance is bliss. Your tears are gone, and they drifted back from where they came, and they will not.
Officially a wrap. Conclusion, awesome. Definitely have to come here another time. This is absolutely beautiful. And goodbye, because my hair is being crazy right now.
So you always want to make sure you have a pen. And then right here, as you can see, there's lots of other pockets where you can just put, you know, handy dandy things like drugs. Not that kind of drugs. Oh my gosh, everything is falling out. Now the next bag that I use as a carry-on is